Miss Claridge, you all right? You can talk to me, Miss Claridge. I understand. One beep for yes and two for no. Don't you think you should get out of the street? Look, you don't have to be so cold. I'm just trying to help. Ooh, sorry.